Alright. So if you've been following around, if you've been following for a while and you ever watched our kayak duck hunting video, you know that in the first part of it, my buddy Parker, he lost his gun in the pond. He rolled over, his gun sunk to the bottom. It's now about a year later. We're almost a whole year later now. And we're back here at the pond with some magnets. We've also got some shotguns. So we're looking for ducks and we're looking for a gun that is, you know, we don't know how deep it could be down in there. So stay tuned and find out if we find a gun and if we find some ducks. You, they're coming to you. Here he goes. Gonna get duck? You wanna get duck, little man? You wanna get duck? You wanna get a duck? Yeah, he's gonna get a duck, huh? Yeah, he's gonna get a duck. We're working on it. Oh my God, that was a perfect shot. Yep, 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 yep. One more right here. Really? Sorry, Daniel, did I get close or was I good?
No, you got close, but you're good.
I tried to keep it and then I was like, oh, he's not in the corner. Well, I got one, but he just dove. Ranger, fetch. Ready? Go fetch. Good dog. Get that bird. Go get that bird. Go get him. Get that bird. Hey, go get that bird. Ready? Go get that bird. Fetch. Good dog, fetch. 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 Ah, fetch. 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 What are you doing? You swam all the way over to that duck to not grab it. Oh! Holy shit! Parker! Look at all those huge ones! Oh! 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 Daniel! Daniel, he's gonna come right in front of you, look! Oh, he's gonna come right for me. Oh my God. Yeah.
So the fellas are out there. There, you can see them on the kayaks. They got their ropes and they're trying to fish out, and they're trying to magnet fish out the shotgun that was lost the last time we were here. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out. I think it's like midway through the video, you'll see my buddy Parker out there who's on that blue kayak. He spun himself about 90 plus degrees around to shoot at a pintail, and it flipped him right on over and he lost his gun. And now we're here a year later looking for it. And here's Ranger Boy.
What are you doing, Ranger boy? We got a nice widgeon here, really good looking widgeon. And just a little female buffalo head hanging on. So in this sequence right here, I found this little divot in the sand. I decided to kind of tuck myself away. And Parker takes a nice shot, gets a couple buffalo heads flying my way, and they come in super hot. Think I hit both of them because that second one started getting ready to crash. And I put an extra shot into him, and he dove down. I don't know what happened to him, but sometimes things get crazy. So I'm narrating these sequences because, of course, one of the microphones had died or it just went to sleep, and I forgot to check them before recording again. But here we go with Ranger. He's working on, this is his second or third time trying to get a on-water retrieve. And you can see he gets right to it and he just decides, no, not interested, I'm not going to grab it. This is his first time retrieving while completely swimming and completely submerged. We're definitely going to work on some more on the water retrievals, and I keep throwing rocks to him to see if he'll even get interested in those. And he just wasn't ready for it, but we're going to put more work into that, and hopefully next time he'll be solid as a rock. All right, we just finished up our day here on this private land, public land sort of split here. Really awesome spot, looks like an old quarry, and we absolutely killed it. I think Parker did most of the work on some of these bigger ones. I was able to smash my first widgeon today, a couple of little buffalo heads. What do you think, Parker, how'd it go?
It was fucking sick. Slayed him. Kind of fucked up in the morning though. Should have had a whole lot more. Fucking 60 ducks or something.
But we did our best. And that's what matters.
All right, so you're here.